Hello dear students, welcome in accounting education. Today we will learn group vouchers. After going to account books, you can find group vouchers. And total 23 are given the group vouchers. Suppose I am checking group voucher current asset. What are you seeing? First current asset is Mohan's loan. Is Mohan's loan a current asset? No, this is a liability. But we receive cash or bank from Mohan's loan. So Mohan's loan's cash is our current asset. Like this, Sohan's loan, which we received in our bank account, is our current asset. We can use 2 lakh, we can use 3 lakh for our different operations. These are the parts of our working capital. We receive fees, but it does not create the liability because we already provided services. Social welfare expenses is current asset because we pay. It is a negative current asset because it shows in the credit side. And our net current asset is 4,88,000. It is not working capital, but it is a difference of debit and credit balance of current assets. It is not difference of assets and liabilities. Like this, we can see our liabilities. We can write liabilities. Loans and liabilities, first received and second received are our liabilities in our group vouchers. I think you understood what I am teaching to you. Thank you very much.